Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now. With his beloved finches.
Miss Thorne would have your head, and Mr. Static the rest.
You know, Reynolds, it might just be worth the risk.
Sir David, you cannot be serious.
Just a wee joke, Reynolds.
Once she be
I will win this war, Miss Thorn. Soon I will be free of this godforsaken laboratory. A little more electricity! Stop there. It must be kept stable. Take note of its hue. Watch carefully. Frequent fluctuations in the light.
Get rotten!
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorn has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.